niche. Beautiful day, Anna Maria Island. I like that man's shirt. It says something about, I'm not a snitch, you know? Yeah, it says, I'm not a snitch. And then, it's just like a joke thing, you know? And then a guy comes up to him and says, hey, where'd you get that shirt? And the guy says, I'm not a snitch. Yeah, look cute, right? So, I'm the greatest whistleblower ever. I'm learning that. Well, yeah, I mean, obviously, I noticed immediately it's like a very offensive thing, you know? You don't want to be telling people, especially when it comes to drugs, you know? This is a nice sandbar out here. I'm gonna jump out here real quick. It's kind of like a step up sometimes. I don't wanna. Look how beautiful the water is. Well, it's just clear. Oh boy, it's a step. Ugh. Well, it's like way deep. I mean, like, whatever you call it. Way shallow. Yeah, I mean, like, the banking industry, obviously, drugs. I saw a lot of it with my mom. So I'm like at Taco Bell, like, not just a few days ago. There's a homeless dude, right? He's got like a bunch of stuff. Let me get lower so we don't get the wind so much. He can actually hear me. There's like a homeless dude, and he's got like a lot of stuff with him. And I noticed he walked away, kept his stuff there, and then another guy came up and looked. We started talking, and he looked at my car, and they all like my car and stuff, you know? So, whatever I'm driving, you know. There's a cool pier over there. Anyway, woman walks up. She asked me, whose stuff is that? I'm like, I didn't really know for sure whose it was. If it was after that homeless dude or not. Oh, that bird just took that fish, man. Right in the land. Man. But... I'm pretty sure it's a dude over there, like, comes in, like, you know, maybe she's, like, kind of, like, feeling bad for the guy, like, you know, hey, did you forget your stuff kind of thing. No, what she did, guess what? Yeah, you know where I'm going with this. She ends up, I guess she took his phone. So, the guy that was looking at my car, I said, yeah, that girl's, like, what's that, what, you know what stuff that is? That woman's kind of wondering who that stuff that is. And he goes back and he says, no, that's his stuff, you know? So then they track down where that guy was. I guess he was out by the street. It's not 41 in Bradenton. Okay, so obviously you know where it is. And he comes back. He takes his phone away from this woman, and she starts going off to the guy. She says he's gonna call the cops on the guy. Yeah, like, I mean, I actually literally saw this woman come out of the Taco Bell. Like, this stuff was, you know, clearly this guy. And trust me, I gave this guy some stuff too. So, and food. I always have stuff in my back, my what do you call that thing, a trunk, you know. So anyway, I didn't realize it, but I was being a snitch. She asked me, you know. Hey, say you asked, wait, where do you get the drugs around here? Hey, it's wow! You may have been able to see that right above. They're just jumping in and getting these nice little fish. That thing just dove right in. Oh, that's a wowie right there. Okay, that guy's got a cool haircut. Except he's like more bald than I like. So I've been never doing this haircut thing and I've been playing around with it, you know. But yeah, I blew the whistle, so I guess I need to be more of a snitch, more of a whistleblower. I did it in the banking industry, obviously. You know, Frank Russo, Jimmy Damore, by accident again, you know. VP Equity LLC, put in the VP Equity LLC, Stowe, and FBI, or just VP Equity, FBI, you know. That was me by accident. A lot of stuff out there. It happened to me. Okay, so I was at like a little restaurant in Hollywood off the Sterling Road exit. On the Sterling Road exit, actually. Hollywood, Florida. And I come out of there and a guy says, whose car? The guy comes in, actually, he comes into the restaurant and says, whose Ohio plates are out here? Whose Ohio plates are out here? I'm like, oh, shit, what do I do, right? So I'm like, what did happen here? And I thought I'm in trouble or something. And dude's like, yeah, this dude guy just ran into your car, blah, 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 blah. I was unoccupied, you know. I was parked. Dude ran. Beautiful. This water is. So, anyway, that was a snitch, you know. And it helped me out, you know. So, and we did call the 911 thing. And it does take you to 911. It actually works. So, the police came out. And we tracked this out. It was John the Greek. I talked about this in another video. So it, you know, it goes around in a way, you know? You gotta say something. And these Michael Jackson things and these the Jeffrey Epstein thing, and it's like, if you see something, say something. This wacko, like, Trump guy, he's driving around with this, apparently, this van with a Donald Trump, like, just obsessed with this, I don't know, I don't know so much Trump or what it was, this wacko dude, right? Yeah, he did those pipe bomb things. Look at these birds, man. We want to see one. We want to watch one jump and dive. There they serve right there. Oh, that's a beautiful one over there. So, anyway, that's me as a snitch. And I'm learning, you know what? I got to be more of it, you know? Got to accept it. Okay, anyway, let me just give you a kiss and say bye-bye.